I've seen him out there, but some of the Grand Prix, but yeah, he does look like a good heavyweight.
Oh.
But now, has he gone?